If you're there by the time I leave this place, with show of hand, I'm demon possessed with that spirit of sadness. It is the demon I have to chase it away. And the Holy Spirit takes over his position. I tell even the prisoners rejoice. Even those in fire rejoice. They have still gotten the fourth one, they are rejoicing. The one here, filled with the Holy Spirit. Rachi. Praise the Lord. We have to take away that. Amen. We entered in a family of the kingdom. Is the Bible reader here? Peter? Someone get hold of the Bible. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. He says, we are kings. We are chiefs. We are priests. We are chosen nation. Hallelujah. We are priests. We are kings. We are chosen nation. We are peculiar nation. A peculiar nation of God. Hallelujah. Do you know a peculiar that animal? Is it an animal? Peculiar. They have that peculiar. It is a clan to Baganda. It is that clan. But what he calls a peculiar. We are a peculiar nation. The peculiar of God. Amen. He's a son. Oh, he's a child and female. Amen. Hallelujah. The woman got from captive. A captured woman. The nations used to attack others. They capture women. Yes. That woman, when she comes pregnant, this very captured one is a peculiar. Even the child it gives birth to, she's called a peculiar. Amen. That's why the Baganda says that wine that is not toiled for doesn't bring that son. He has conceived from the other country. They take her as a captive when she's pregnant. She's given to another husband. When she gives birth to this child, in the other captive, where she's a captive, it is true, it belongs to another land. Yes. Now, there was so much toiling to take back this child to his land. Amen. Yes, yes. This child, let me give an example. She's been in the Soviet. They have captured women from the Soviet. They are those pregnant. Others were not killed. They take you pregnant to the Soviet. They are taken to Bunyoro. They used to give them to other husbands. They give back to the children. When they give back to the children, they used to know he's not a Munyoro. Amen. He's from Bosoga. Amen. Was too much toiling to bring back this child back to Bosoga. Are you getting my point? Why are we the peculiar nation of God? Hallelujah. Why are we the peculiar nation of God? We were captured, okay. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The enemy captured us totally. We stayed in the devil's territory. We are there. We are making so sorry. That is with us. Our Father. sent his son to pay the price that
he takes.
It was too much toiling. You're a peculiar nation. Hallelujah. You're a peculiar nation. A peculiar nation of God. Hallelujah.
The
things in the Bible you should understand them. Because it is the kingdom. Hallelujah. Amen. This house of the father we came, it has rules and regulations. Amen. Those are the major points that brings a child to become a prodigal. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank you for this session. And welcome you to
this
as we share the word. So that it has
been
the power of God. Holy Spirit, welcome
in
the name of Jesus.
Cloud
over
life
the Holy Spirit. Cloud over the Holy Spirit.
Cloud
over the Holy Spirit. Amen. Hallelujah.
Point.
Now the point. After being children of God, we are now compound. We enjoy because of being children. God opens for us and we become totally children. As we came, hallelujah, it is a kingdom. There is a ten kingdom that doesn't have norms. Hallelujah. Principles. Amen. There are no kingdom that has no principles. There are, it is not there. It is satanic. It is in this earth. No. Therefore God, there isn't any kingdom that has no principles. We have reached. It is very major. He has done that for us. In the kingdom of God, God himself, what he wants so much, to be humble, to make us children available, we've just accepted. It is that, that's itself. Our obedience is not, God is not
expect.
It doesn't have to be obedient. No. We obey. Okay. That's where the problem is. Obedience. Obedience. Our Lord, the one who called us to be children, who wants us to be obedient, in church to be obedient, in a family to be obedient. Amen. In the community to be obedient. Hallelujah. Amen. And this is the fight has gotten not to be understood.